Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Reading Adventures. My name is Miss Kim, and today we are reading The Big Red Barn by Margaret Wise Brown. She wrote the story. And pictures by Felicia Bond. She's the one that drew the pictures. Okay. By the big red barn in the great green field. Look at that big field by the barn. There was a pink pig who was learning to squeal. Look at that little cute pink pig. There was a great big horse. Ooh, there's the big horse. And a very little horse. What is a baby horse called? A foal. Very good. And on every barn is a weather vane, of course. A golden flying horse. That helps show which way the wind is blowing. There was a big pile of hay and a little pile of hay. And that is where the children play. But in this story, the children are away. Only the animals are here today. The sheep and the donkey, the geese and the goats were making funny noises down in their throats. And an old scarecrow was leaning on his hoe, and a field mouse was born in a field of corn. Look. Do you see the little field mouse? Cock-a-doodle-doo! In the barn, there was a rooster and a pigeon too, and a big white hen standing on one leg. And under the hen was a quiet egg. There was a bantam rooster and a little bantam hen with a big clutch of eggs. Count them, there are 10. Can you guys count 10 eggs? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 eggs. Very good. Cock-a-doodle-doo. Moo, moo. There was a big brown cow and a little brown cow. What is a baby cow called? Yes, a calf. Very good. There was an old black cat. Meow, meow, and a tiger tomcat. Look at the stripes on that cat. Yow, yow, he says. There was a big red dog, bow wow, with some little puppy dogs all round and warm. Look at those cute little puppies. Oh, and I see some little kittens. So many fun animals on this farm. And they all lived together in the big red barn, and they played all day in the grass and the hay. Do they look like they're having fun out there with all their friends? When the sun went down in the great green field, the big cow lowed and the little pig squealed. There's the little pig squealing again. The horses stomped in the sweet warm hay, and the little donkey gave one last bray. The hens were sleeping on their nests. Even the roosters took a rest. The little black bats flew away out of the barn at the end of day. Oh, it's almost nighttime. And there they were all night long. Look at them all sleeping. Sound asleep in the big red barn. Only the mice were left to play, rustling and squeaking in the hay, while the moon sailed high in the dark night sky. Good night, barn animals. All right, boys and girls, I'll see you next time. Goodbye.